I am a child of God. I am a servant leader. I am here to share God's love with the world. I am strong. I am Terrence Joseph Davis. I am 45 years old. I work at Landry Walker College of Career Preparatory High School as the school operations manager, and also I am the executive director of Fertile Crescent Concepts, which is a philanthropy organization that is here, based here in New Orleans, that is here to develop programs and concepts to benefit the quality of life and well-being of the underserved and underprivileged citizens of this great city. Under the Fertile Crescent Concept, we have a series of youth programs. We have a program called We Bout, which is We Bout IT, information technology, where we will be teaching young people how to write computer programming code. New Orleans is a hot spot for computer programming jobs of the future, and we want to make sure that our young people from our communities are included, so we will be teaching them how to write programming code and teaching them the computer languages that they will need in order to be actively involved in the information technology sector. We also have a program called Change NOLA. And Change NOLA is actually a program that is targeting obesity. Obesity is an epidemic that is raging here in our city. As you can see, I'm a big guy. I fought with being overweight my entire life. So I'm really passionate about dealing with weight issues, because it's something that I've dealt with personally. And so because I've dealt with it personally, I want to take that personal feeling that I have and want to share some of the things that have helped me in my weight loss battles with the rest of the folks in the city. Words of encouragement: first, love yourself. No matter what you may look like in the mirror, love yourself. Know that greatness lies within you, and that when you're tackling it, we're tackling it about being healthy, but we're talking about health and well-being. I am black.
Black.